to Curtis Blair.
Savvy bet.
Paul waits. Scoops it up. 4 seconds left. He gets around Griffin. Paul all the way. Assassin.
Just when you thought it was safe to get out the water, get back in the water, Chris Paul makes you pay for the reach, and no one, I mean no one, closed down the lane for Chris Paul. He's like, yeah, I got this. Say less. I got it.